Yale University estimates that the average lifespan of a Standard & Poor 500 company has decreased from 67 years in the 1920s to just 15 years today. The explosive growth of digitalization means that companies just can't stand still. A while ago, we realized that we needed to change the way we work. We needed to work faster, smoother, and more effectively. As a leading international company, which serves more than 470 million customers in more than 70 countries, we work with both consumers and multinational businesses, with a network that stretches across countries and continents. It's my job to make sure the latest technologies are implemented across all our global markets. We future-proofed our business by investing in mobile and fixed communications so our employees can work as easily with people on the other side of the world as they can work with people on the other side of the building. And we work hard to secure those technologies so our people don't have to worry about accessing their documents and tools. We've learned that integrating technology into people's daily lives is a long-term strategy with short-term gains. With all the innovations we implement, we try to make the technology invisible. We believe things should just work like magic, simply and transparently. We're making all of this work within our own company, so when we recommend it to our customers, we're confident that we can make it work for their people too. Just ask any of the multinationals we work with, companies that can now work faster, smoother, and more effectively. No one knows better than the people at Vodafone how our tried and tested solutions can help multinationals to succeed. Working together, we can help businesses become a ready business, ready to overcome challenges and make the most of every opportunity.